Caylee. Caylee was 4 years old when she passed away March 8, 2005 from acute myeloid leukemia, M5A.
I can only imagine what it will be.
She was completely full of life. There was never a bad moment, never a bad memory, except the one where she died. She loved Barbie, princesses, pink, and anything girly. She was my sweet little girl, my mini-me.
When your face is before me, I can only imagine.
There weren't any symptoms prior to the week she passed. No chance, no warning. She came home with a low-grade fever on a Thursday from school, was misdiagnosed because of the lack of a much-needed blood test, and died 36 hours later at the Children's Cancer Center. Her white blood count was at 283,000. A normal level would have been around 12,000 at the highest. Her heart rate was almost 200 when they had to put a ventilator in. She was bleeding out, the final phase a leukemia patient goes through before passing. Our priest from St. Catherine's was there and told me, the last bit of love you can give her is to let her go.
I can only imagine when that day comes and I find myself standing in the sun.
I knew he was right. I knew based upon my discussions with the hematologist that she would certainly not survive after 3 hours of trying to stabilize and having to resuscitate her twice. I could not bear to do that to her. So I told them to disconnect her and give her to me. I held her for a long time. I touched her little feet and hands and rubbed her tummy that hurt so much and kissed her over and over again. I told her that I was so sorry this happened to her and that I loved being her mommy and that I was so lucky to have had that opportunity. She died at 8:13 p.m. on Tuesday, March 8, 2005, just a little more than 24 hours after her diagnosis.
Will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only.
In November, her class made cards for Thanksgiving. Caylee's card said she wanted to thank Papa for taking her fishing, Mommy for buying her things, and Jesus for giving her TV. The last thing she said to us, just a couple of hours before she passed away, was, Papa, I want to watch TV. I want to think that Jesus was standing there saying, whenever you're ready, Caylee. I think it was her way of saying to us she was. She closed her eyes and did not open them or ever speak again. I truly believe she was already gone. I made one more promise to Caylee. I promised her that I would fight. I promised her that I would do whatever I could to make sure this never happened again.
I can only imagine when all I would do is forever, forever worship you.
Please help. Give a child the chance my daughter didn't have.
I can only imagine.
Please support Caylee's hope.